Hello viewers, welcome to Pallas Feathers YouTube channel. So in today's video we are going to see how to view your LinkedIn profile in private mode or how to be anonymous as a LinkedIn member so others cannot view your profile. So first let's go to your me symbol. Click on me symbol here, right click on settings and privacy. So your privacy tabs open here. How others see on the left hand side you can see different options are mentioned here. Click on how others see your LinkedIn activity. Now profile viewing options. This is where you can define how you can be in private mode. So currently mine is in full profile. So the following options are available here. So the profile viewing options. So your profile viewing options can be set here. So you can set it as a full profile mode. So your name and headline and all your work experience, jobs, education details and recommendations will be mentioned here. So this will be appearing to your connections and to other recruiters through this full profile mode. So what is the semi-private mode? In the semi-private mode, your name will not be mentioned, but you will be mentioned with your designation of something like a software engineer or a journalist or a doctor or an engineer or a lawyer or an networking engineer working in Los Angeles, like that some specific area will be mentioned here, but complete details will not be there. So if you want to go for full private mode, this is the full private mode. So here you can prevent other LinkedIn connections and users from viewing your profile. So selecting private profile characteristics or private word will disable who is viewed your profile. So this will disable the option who is viewed your profile and erase your viewer history. You cannot know who has viewed your profile. If you can upgrade to premium, so this is another version, you can see all your viewers who have viewed your profile while browsing in private mode. That is, you can be anonymous and yet know who has viewed your profile. Thank you for watching this video, so please subscribe.